TGI Fridays is an American restaurant chain focusing on casual dining. It was started in 1965 by Alan Stillman in New York and now has locations in over 60 countries around the world. The first Philippine branch was opened in 1994 by the Bistro Group at the Glorieta Mall in Makati. The chain is known for its appearance with red-striped canopies, brass railings, Tiffany lamps, and frequent use of antiques as decor. Join us as we walk you through our favorites from the menu, including the Fridays 3-for-all with buffalo wings, mozzarella sticks, and loaded potato skins, French onion soup, U.S. Angus New York strip, and for dessert, their maca mud pie rocks. We just arrived at TGI Fridays, and we're gonna have a feast at the very first branch of TGI Fridays in the Philippines. We'll be right back. The Manila Domestic Passenger Terminal, also known as the Old Domestic Terminal and as Terminal 4, is the oldest of the four existing terminals which now make up the Ninoy Aquino International Airport and was built in 1948. It serves primarily domestic flights within the Philippines that are operated by AirAsia Zest, Cebu Pacific, and AirSwift. Although it is intended to be a domestic terminal, AirAsia Zest hosts most of its international flights there as well.